All right, we're here with Ferris Jordan of Northville Football. A big win tonight over Brighton. This line, man, just kind of talk about, you got the hard hat. Kind of explain what that is.
The line, we just get hard at work. We're hard hitters. We don't take nothing from nobody. We're going to come at you every play, and we don't care about the play before. We're going to punch you in the mouth. So that's pretty much the hat. We get hard at work.
Just kind of talk about what, getting this big win, what does this mean for this team and this community to advance to another round in the playoffs?
It's huge. Obviously, as seniors, we don't want to go home. We don't want to stop playing. So just every week I earn another game, just keep rolling.
This group is really kind of together with a new coaching staff. And to kind of get that first win in the playoffs, what does that mean for this team heading into next week?
Huge. It's huge, yeah. Obviously, a big win for Coach Lupo. He did it against the old team and Coach Trez. But, yeah, I mean, we were rolling today. We did well, both offensively and defensively. And, obviously, it's a little different in the playoffs, but we handled it well. Got a good win.
Ferris Jordan, thank you so much, man.
Thank you, Chase.